This machine is freaking massive. It's like half the length of the car.